how I've been milking Buttercup lately. Just loose out here by the pasture. Sometimes I feed her alfalfa before I milk her, or while I'm milking, and sometimes not. Right now she's kind of picking up a few leftover scraps from last time. And she's not tied. You can see she doesn't have anything on her to restrain her. And I don't have a pile of food here. But she's figured out that it's much better just to stand still and let me milk than to keep moving around. So I'm just going to demonstrate milking loose. It didn't take very long to train her to this. I trained her to milk originally by tying her up to a tree in the pasture. But before that, when she was just a young heifer, I did a lot of handling and teaching her to stand tied up and let me handle her udder. Teaching her to stand quietly in the stance and let me handle her udder, and you know, feeding her and so on. And so then when she had a calf and it was time to start milking her, she took to it like a duck to the water. You can see she's standing here quietly now. So transitioning from being tied to a tree or tied to the fence for milking, no, Flora, go away, to just being totally loose, go away, was pretty easy, especially since I have the dogs. So if she does try to wander off, which every once in a while she does, then very simple. I just send a dog after her and she's back in no time and decides that it's much better to stand still than to get chased all over the yard. It also helps that she's not producing a whole lot right now, so it doesn't take me very long to milk her out. One of my four-legged farm helpers, Flora. She loves to drink the milk. Nothing like fresh milk straight from the cow. Steady. Hey, get out. Steady. Good dog. Bring her here. A little closer. Here. There. Down. There. That was a little excitement there. That was my fault because I got up to adjust my camera angle. So yeah, this normally goes much more smoothly when I'm not trying to video. I should have left well enough alone or brought another person out here to video instead of trying to take the video myself. That works. Did I give you permission to get up? I don't recall doing that. Flora, go away. Go away. Down. Stay. Good girl. Good girl, Cleon. All right, that'll do. Here, you want some milk? Here. Come here. Good girl, Cleon. Flora, it's Cleon's. All right. That's all. Go. Go away. Go away. Go. All right, Buttercup. Flora's only about 6 months old, so she's still got a long way to go in her training and in learning patience and self-control. Alright, here we go. Buttercup is milked out. Alright, sorry girl. Sorry about all the excitement. Now I'll put you back in the pasture, you can go enjoy your hay. Alright. Bring her, Flora. Get her. Flora, here. Get her. Good job. Go away. Down. Down. Good girl. Stay. I'm gonna get a little faster on that down. Alright, that'll do. That'll do, Flora. Come on. Alright. Good girl.